The ability to store credit cards on file is a great feature for billing plans and recurring payments, as well as having the ability to simply charge a card on file with customer consent. And today we're going to go over the three main ways to do it within CardPointe. The methods that we'll cover today are PCI compliant, and all customer data is protected, encrypted, and your client's data will always be safe once it's stored. Once the profile is saved, you can use it to run single charges and to initiate billing plans. This CardPointe tutorial complements the billing plans tutorial, so if you haven't seen that video yet, be sure to check the links in the description for that video. Now, there's three main ways to store a credit card on file within the main CardPointe interface and the various software products by CardPointe. Number one is to run a transaction on the virtual terminal or the mobile app and save the customer profile at the time of the sale. All you have to do is make sure this box labeled Store Customer Profile is checked when you run the transaction on the virtual terminal, and when you select that option, the cardholder permission box is a required field as well. When the sale is complete, CardPointe will store the profile, including the card number, for future use. Once a card and profile is saved, CardPointe will encrypt and hide the credit card number so it's not readily available and cannot be seen or recalled anywhere in the virtual terminal or the mobile app. This is by design, of course, in order to keep full credit card numbers from being visible when customer profiles are pulled up on the device screen. In order to make storing the card the default option for every charge that you run in the virtual terminal and on the mobile app, go to the Administration tab in the main menu, then the Virtual Terminal in the sub tab, and find the Store Profiles by Default option and make sure that it's checked to the default option, and be sure to save your changes. Making this change on the Admin tab will allow the change to take effect immediately in the virtual terminal in CardPointe Online, but in the mobile app, you'll need to log out and then log back in for the change to take effect. Number two is to add a new customer profile from the Customer sub tab. This is accomplished without running a live transaction by simply going to the Virtual Terminal tab, then the Customer sub tab. If you've never stored a customer profile before, this entire page will be blank, and as you start to store more customer profiles, this is where they will all be listed for your future reference. It's also important to note that you can add more than one card on file to be associated with one customer simply by pulling up the contact record and clicking on the Add New Card button and filling in the appropriate credit card number. Always be sure to save your changes. Number three is to save a customer profile from the transaction details after the sale is made on a CardPointe or Bolt device. Since CardPointe is an omni-channel payment platform, all CardPointe approved devices will give you the option to save a customer profile after the transaction has been run on a CardPointe device. After the transaction is processed, it's logged here in the reporting tab inside of CardPointe, and once the cardholder permission section is checked, you can click on the Save Profile button right here. That customer card is now stored for future use. Additionally, transactions processed through the CardPointe hosted payment page will also show up here in the reporting tab, and profiles can be saved in the same way that I've just shown here within the Transaction Details tab. For more information on CardPointe and to view additional CardPointe tutorials, check the links in the description for additional playlists. Please feel free to share this video with your friends, colleagues, and staff members, as well as anyone else that's using CardPointe. If you have any questions about the functionality of CardPointe or any devices related to CardPointe, please check the links to get in touch with myself or another CardPointe specialist. I'm Brian Manning, and I'll see you on the next one.